Even kids know it's wrong to hold out on somebody.
Okay, so if I do take a statement from you, all it is gonna say is I was in the car with Don. Don stuffed a thing underneath the seat. That's it. Exactly. So I'm not gonna say, you know, have you say anything incriminating. That's it. Okay, that is absolutely it. Okay, that is absolutely it. Okay, that is absolutely it. I mean, there's nothing, you know, you didn't know what was in the bag. Right, exactly.
Thank you.
Exactly. So I'm not going to say, you know, have you say anything incriminating. That's it. Okay? And you'll be done and free to go.
That's how you talk, guys, into just giving you the evidence. Isn't that great? You guys see that? Some mad skills, right?
Even kids know it's wrong to give someone the runaround.